Please welcome Lincoln Parks, Chester Bennington, and Blink 182's Travis Barker.
When I was a kid growing up, Metallica influenced me in a whole bunch of ways. When I was 13, you know, I got my first Master of Puppets CD, and I got challenged to like learn the whole thing on drums, and it changed my life. I don't know. Metallica's the Thank you.
You know, Metallica's a really important band, you know, not only to me and Travis, but I think really in the history of rock and roll, you know, they're a very important and meaningful band. And, you know, it's really hard to pull off a song that's got a lot of melody and a lot of soul and a lot of heart, you know, and at the time to make it a really hard metal song. And they did that with One, and Korn's about to do that right now, so check them out.
Thank you. That was the coolest. It's just, I have so much respect for those guys, and I mean, to me, they're our peers.